Oh, honey, don't feel so bad. What does he know?
Oh, sure. You wrote a wonderful novel full of true-to-life characters.
Yeah.
Yeah, and come to think of it, I really am a funny old coot.
Sure he is.
Sure. Yeah. Come on, honey. Cry or something. Don't just stand there looking like that. I can't take it.
I can't cry. This is deeper than tears.
Oh, now, when you write your second novel, why, Mr. Dorrance will come crawling to buy it.
Yeah! Sure.
There'll be no second novel. My voice has been still.
Oh, honey, don't cry.
Well, make up your mind. You want me to cry or don't you?
I mean, there's nothing to get so upset and sad about.
I'm not sad for myself. I'm sad for the world. Mankind will never benefit from these immortal pages. It isn't my loss, it's a loss to civilization. Too bad, world. Too bad, mankind. Sorry, Book of the Month. You had your chance, Bennett.